The Mississippi Children's Museum focuses on key initiative areas that really impact the children of our state: literacy, health, science, technology, engineering, math, STEM, and arts. Almost everything we do at the Mississippi Children's Museum has an arts integration. We particularly have been focused since the very beginning on literacy and health. Literacy, we believe language development really is the foundation of literacy. And we know our children in Mississippi really have key challenges in literacy. We know that we are at the bottom of our nation in literacy for our children by the third grade. So the Mississippi Children's Museum has dedicated resources not only to just exhibit elements and experiences for the general public, but also for children who need it most. We hold a Read to Succeed reading remediation camp. We have a family literacy program that we do for our families with JPS. We also have taken that program outside of our own walls to the B.B. King Museum in Indianola, Mississippi. So all of this work around reading remediation and language development really imbues almost everything we do at the museum.
Read to Succeed is a program that we do every summer for third grade students in Jackson Public Schools who have one final attempt to pass the third grade reading gate test. We bring them in for 1 week of intense remediation, provide them with lots of encouragement, lots of motivation, and just work really hard to help them increase their test score so that they will pass to the fourth grade. I think the biggest thing is just the way these children walk away feeling confident, feeling loved. We have students whose needs are met outside of education, personal needs, children who may have family issues or housing issues, who grow comfortable with us and are able to share those with us. Students who are worried about how their family members are going to eat for dinner, so they save their lunches for them. And that just allows us to, again, be a support and a resource for those students and those families.
So here at MCM, we really strive to create a culture of healthiness, and we do that through a number of ways, the most important being our health programs that we do here at MCM. So we also have a number of outreach programs that we do as well to really strive to make Mississippi a healthier place for the next generation of Mississippians growing up here. And we really believe it's very important for the children of Mississippi to understand what it means to be healthy, and also learn practices and habits that they can incorporate into their daily lives to lead a healthier lifestyle.
STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math, we really believe that this is so important for children to develop into the workers of the 21st century. There are so many STEM jobs available today that our folks graduating from college and high school are not ready to take. And it's because our children, again, only 17% of them are ready by the eighth grade for higher science and math concepts. And so at the museum, we believe it begins at the very earliest ages, even with our toddlers, learning to sequence, learning to prepare for robotics, for coding. This year, the Mississippi Children's Museum partnered with CSPIRE, one of our long, steadfast sponsors and donors, to pilot a coding challenge. And this coding challenge for 17 schools across our state for fourth graders was a tremendous success and gave us some tremendous information about how best to create activities for the children of our state that will be enticing and interesting. What we know at the Mississippi Children's Museum, if it's not fun, it's not effective. And so we know what's important for our children and how they learn best. And so we're very grateful that we have this opportunity this year to be able to provide a coding challenge. And we look forward to years to come when we can add to this work.